Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
That should be not quite as loud, so that should be audible. Big. But yeah, on to the absolute bitch of a mission. Also, in case I this.
Boss, make contact with the old man known as Code Talker. According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's research. This information came at a heavy price. And you can bet security on site is gonna be tight. Watch yourself out there, all right? Make contact with the target, Code Talker. And if the treatment requires it, extract him to Mother Base.
Them, but they blew up the fucking tank. Yeah, fuck that shit. I am not dealing with that. No way. Okay, they got me.
No sign of those snipers. Did they give up? Whatever. Just get to the mansion. Pronto.
Commencing platform construction. Commencing platform construction. Commencing platform construction.
I got it. A sprint rifle.
Alles with the PF, zero risk security. Why don't you try interrogating them? They might know the target's exact location.
You have arrived at your destination.
They're with the PF zero risk security. Looks like they're already on guard.
Talk.
iDroid information updated. There's more than one entrance. How do you plan on sneaking in?
The map has been updated.
By murdering everything.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Huh? Sun will rise momentarily.
Sleep, motherfucker. Sleep.
Speak.
We know where to find the target. Do whatever it takes to bring Code Talker back.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
You have to just pilot three people. Taking a nap right here.
Roger that.
You complete.
You gotta extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I've been waiting, Tilly. What should I say? Bedahuale.
We spend a fortune in cash.
That's him. That's Code Talker.
Look familiar? It's infecting my men. How do we...
Silence. Or death.
What do you...
They could be in here. Stay quiet. Your life depends on it. Sit. The parasite has infected your band. Those are its larva. They enter the throat and attach themselves to the vocal cords. They mimic the host's membranes flawlessly. No one can tell the difference. Upon reaching maturity, they mate. Sustained exposure to a particular sound triggers copulation. The resulting larva then feast on the host's lungs, killing it. Particular sound. His words. They attack only those who speak a certain language. Not just one. I cannot say which language your parasites are attuned to. but silence is the best way to keep them from laying their children. This contains an herb that they dislike. Good. That should deafen them for a while. You have bought yourself some time. Speak.
Is there a cure?
Once symptoms manifest, larvae have already infested the alveoli. At which point, nothing can be done. There is a way to halt the onset, which would prevent infection.
I need your help.
He stole the ones I sealed away, forced me to do his terrible work.
Skullface.
Even a country like America sways in his wake. I could not defy him. The fate of Dine lies in his hands. However, perhaps the Nishia led you here. If my children have upset the Hojun of the world, it falls to me to set it right.
I'm just gonna leave behind the awesome code.
You've secured the target, but he's too old to risk a Fulton extraction.
Oh, that's not.
Put Code Talker in the chopper and return to base.
He claims they are the dream of every ruler since the dawn of time. Teach them your enemy's words, then unleash them on his land. Drawing only those who speak his tongue. He calls them his ethnic cleansers.
Ethnic cleansers? That's what Skullface is after. Then, in Zoya, Badiabulo was... Boss, he's gonna wipe every language besides English off the face of the Earth.
Ironic, isn't it? They gave us... Thanks to them, that man first learned to speak. But now, the hands of the clock turn back. They've been warped by the hands of man.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Mission info has been updated.
Guards are acting strange. Damn it, they're controlling those soldiers.
Captain Frail.
Boss, the target's dead. Mission failed.
Secure the target. Still roll to risk a full extraction. Put Code Talker in the chopper and return to base.
Support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Yay.
Boss, we found the bodies of the two missing Intel team members in Lufwa Valley. We knew we wouldn't get them back alive, but still, it's a damn shame. Don't let their sacrifice go to waste, boss. We need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base. That old man, Code Talker, he's the only hope we've got.
Now comes the fun part.
Tell me how to fight it.
I hid the answer in a microbe this one carries. It turns the male parasites into females, preventing reproduction. One parasite infecting another. However, it doesn't affect only the parasite. It alters the host as well. Your infection will be contained, but you and your men will also be rendered infertile. That is the price you must pay to regain your speech.
That freak show back there. They the work of your children too?
Different strain from the vocal cord parasite, known as the one that covers. It acts as the host's skin, providing strength in exchange for nourishment. But I did not know those men were infected. They were forced to serve him, then steal my research. Have you seen one of their vehicles?
The Yellow Cake.
Captured a convoy they were escorting. Cargo, some kind of mineral.
What became of it? The metallic archaea.
Clouds ahead!
Sorry about that, I clicked from gold.
Mission
boss, are you okay? So the vocal cord parasites that have infected Mother Base. They're ethnic cleansers designed to silence those who don't fit into Skullface's worldview. We can't allow him to have such power. Go over the mission details and get going ASAP.
Please specify a project. Please select a mission.
Thank you.
I recustomized my emblem because I had a decent one before. And then I did the whole doing the profile thing. Anyways. I'm not sure if it shows up for everyone else, but me.
Out ahead!
It's them.
Why did Metallic Archaea eat through the helicopter like that, but not destroy Snake's arm?
Can you hear me?
No,
are you okay?
Like you're surrounded by mist. The support chopper can't get close to your position right now.
If he survives a plane, the helicopter survives the gadget beyond.
Hurry! They are coming!
Oh.
analysis complete. Has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. The map has been updated.
This is Pequod.
Analysis
shortly
complete.
At LV.
He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete. Extraction arrived at the mother base. Development project has been added.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Awesome.
Skalfas is no longer in Africa. The nuclear test was a success. Now they turned the knives on me.
Satellites didn't read any test. Neither did seismometers.
The detonation test took place 5 years ago in the southern Indian Ocean. The final test was the opposite. To prevent detonation.
You mean?
Skalfas plans to sell nuclear weapons that he retains control of.
It's not like hawking small arms to militias.
Indeed. He plans to avoid detection by exporting minerals containing tiny amounts of uranium in the form of metallic archaea. Once on site, the metallic archaea enrich the uranium. Weaponize it. Loaded onto all-terrain bipedal machines. They ensure any country, armed group, even the smallest terrorist cell, can become a nuclear power.
Bipedal. So that's why they needed Huey.
A nuke business to replace the arms business. And Skalfas owns the market.
The very atmosphere of nukes. Anywhere and everywhere. Deterrence on all sides.
So that's why he ran a non-detonation test.
Yes. Another metallic archaea instantly overrides the criticality generator. It fails safe only he controls. Any such weapon can be deactivated whenever he chooses, regardless of who owns it or their intent to use it.
Nukes. Controlled by a man, not a country.
If they proliferate, conventional nukes lose all value. Political, military, and economic. The two superpowers become powerless.
Oh, shit.
R&D and medical teams have come up with a proposal for a new suit that applies Code Talker's research, the Parasite Suit. Apparently, it can recreate some of the skull's unusual abilities. But in order to use those abilities, it needs parasites. If you want to wear this suit, you're going to need to get a hold of parasites by extracting skulls.
Which really means it's only useful if you redo missions to get...
To stop the epidemic at Mother Base.
About the pathogen spreading through Mother Base, what's your opinion?
Textbook symptoms of vocal cord parasite infestation. And judging from this casualty list, it is the Kikongo strain. Meaning, breed of parasite that triggers symptoms upon detecting pronunciation specific to Kikongo.
So how do we keep them from becoming symptomatic?
Use this. A type of Wolbachia. Introduced to a sample of the parasite. Parasitic bacteria that colonizes the parasites, turning male to female and preventing copulation. You must cultivate more.
Thank you.
Thanks to Code Talker, we've managed to put a stop to any new vocal cord parasite infections. We couldn't save those already symptomatic, but everyone who survived has been released from the quarantine platform. Skullface will pay for this.
Yep. Let's get more interrogation.
Again with a truth serum?
What are those legs made of? Titanium? All the way to the femur.
Metallic archaea.
Sahelanthropus. Where is it?
What?
We have to know before his plan is complete. Sahelanthropus is the final piece.
What are you talking about?
If the Soviets break out a mobile, controllable nuclear weapon, East-West relations will be right back at the Cuban Missile Crisis.
The Cold War returns to life. As countries without nuclear arsenals line up for what Skullface is selling. Nuclear weapons proliferate overnight. And on the brink of annihilation, the world maintains its balance.
But we know this is all just a shield, a ruse.
The cleansing parasites are what matter most. A WMD to eclipse even nukes, and the only one that can still be used. Skullface is the world's greatest threat. And Zero's. The pieces are in place. All that remains is to unveil Sahelanthropus in Afghanistan.
They can't activate it without me. B-Zero, Sahelanthropus is beyond the Soviet base camp, in a lab built by the Soviet philosophers. That's what you're looking for. But I have no idea how he's controlling it. It wasn't designed to accommodate a human pilot.
From Afghanistan. Everyone at the Soviet base camp's dead. No sign of fighting. Parasites. Skullface's men then headed north.
The target is OKB-0. That's where he'll activate Sahelanthropus. Unless we stop him, he'll go down in history a conquering victor. We can't let that happen. Wipe him out. Don't leave any trace of his existence.
I'm gonna need backup on this one.
You'll rendezvous on site.
Select a landing zone.
I think I'll go for one of their targets to the weapon boxes.
Mission list updated. Development project has been added. Select unit. Staff dismissed. Staff assigned. Development project has been added.
Has that rat finally accepted that he lost? Hopefully now he'll be a bit more obedient.
Please select a landing zone.
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Please specify a project.
This is Squad! On station at LZ! Please specify a project. Please specify a project.
How did you get that thing?
Please select a mission.
pretty cool with the suppressor. But I don't, can't do that yet because I don't have enough fun with her because bleh. Unless I don't have to worry about the whole thing issue. So, yeah.
The research facility Emmerich was talking about is north of the Soviet base. That's where Skullface is keeping Sahelanthropus before setting it loose in Afghanistan. There's a good chance he's got nukes, too. Boss, we need to figure out what Skullface is up to. If you make contact with him, get him to talk. The ethnic cleansing parasites, Sahelanthropus. Find out what his plans are. Focused on coordinating backup here in Mother Base. The chain of command is still in place. If you have orders, give them through Miller as usual. Skullface is in OKB-0. Start by making contact with him. The facility itself is under the control of XOF, Cypher Strike Force. We have no hard data on their force strength, so your judgment in the field will be key.
Extraction.
Boss, we're finally here. Find Skullface. And take everything from them.
Updated. Analysis.
XOF has occupied the facility.
Analysis.
Skullface must be close.
Detected. The map has been updated. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
Okay.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Please select a deployment point. Please select a deployment point.
CP, this is Zulu 10. Got visual on enemy sniper. Please advise. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Laid out the pressing mortar fire on the target.
Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated. Complete. Analysis complete. Hey. extraction arrived at the mother base. Development project has been added. Please select a deployment point.
CP, good work. Two more gates to go.
We got a sniper over here.
Still quiet in the silo.
Analysis complete.
No sign of Skull Face or his Goliath.
Surely they can't already have... No, never mind.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
He's coming too.
Analysis
Roger that.
Complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Catch him. There he goes.
All fire team, this is CP!
Please select a deployment point. Development project has been added.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
deployment point.
Clouds approaching.
CP! CP, this is Delta 3! We're pinned
Captured. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Okay.
on to the monologuing. I've updated that gun. Yep.
You too have known loss, and that loss torments you still. You hope hatred might someday replace the pain, but it never goes away. It makes a man hideous inside and out. Wouldn't you agree? We both are demons. Our humanity won't return. You, me, we've no place to run, nowhere to hide. And that is why I'll show you my demon. Follow me, big boss.
Just go along with him for now. We're ready to fight if it comes to that. That's our leverage against him, our deterrent. He doesn't want a war on his hands.
Whatever the Navajo told you, it's just one possible solution derived by Cypher. My will is different. I've known you since your time at Langley. I've long been the other side of your coin. 1964, Soviet territory. Box's first mission. Any mess you made, I was there to clean up. You completed your task, and admirably. The information you returned was far more than enough to fill our pockets. With it, our futures became, more or less, set in stone. And then the Major came to me with an idea. Washington doesn't know how to spend money, he said. I'd like to redirect it. His goal was an organization dedicated solely, covertly, to supporting America. Cypher. You know the rest. To him, it was mourning the loss of his friend. Or rather, an act of revenge on the world, but America most of all. Instead of simply assimilating, its citizens live alongside others. Their roots are very diverse. America's never been made up of just one. But he tried to forge a single consciousness for it and from it. The idea that every citizen would use free will to unite behind their country. Unilateralism like that can't be entrusted to any one individual. So the Major sought a system that used information, words, to control the subconscious. To unite America and the entire world. The Major thought this was his friend's rule. But I think he never understood what she wanted. Before he ever walked or cried, even before he was born, his mother tongue was English. He doesn't know the pain of losing his own language. Not yet. He cannot understand her will. I do. I was born in a small village. I was still a child when we were raided by soldiers. Foreign soldiers. Torn from my elders, I was made to speak their language. With each new post, my masters changed, along with the words they made me speak. Words are peculiar. With each change, I changed too. My thoughts, personality, how I saw right and wrong. War changed me. And not only my visage. Words can kill. I was invaded by words, burrowing and breeding inside me. A philosopher once said, "It is no nation we inhabit, but a language." Make no mistake, our native tongue is our true fatherland. My fatherland. My truth was stolen from me. And so was my past. All that's left is the future. And mine is revenge. On those who leech off the words of their fellow man. This is what I learned from the Major. And then it hit me. It was he who should feel my wrath. He and the code he chose as basis for control. Language codes, information codes, beamed all around us. Genetic codes spanning history. By controlling the codes, Cypher Zero intends to unify the world. Codes implanted into our heads, sucking our minds dry as it spreads from one host to the next. A parasite upon this earth, that is what Zero is. As one born into this world, he's afflicted. I hold him responsible for killing my freedom. Killing all traces of my past. Killing any promise of a future. We are all but dead men forced to walk upon this earth. A world reduced to zero. Cypher plans to use its codes to control the world. They think they can. And the mother tongue of all those codes is English. The word became flesh. The final parasite. It knows English. An English strain of the vocal parasite. I will exterminate the English language. With this, I'll rid the world of infestation. All men will breathe free again, reclaim their past, present, and future. This is no ethnic cleanser. It is a liberator to free the world from Zero. Let the world sans lingua franca, the world will be torn asunder. And then it shall be free. People will suffer, of course. A phantom pain. The world will need a new common tongue. A language of nukes. My metal ears shall be the thread by which all countries are bound together. Inequality. No words will be needed. Every man will be forced to recognize his neighbor. People will swallow their pain. They will link lost hands. And the world will become one. This war is peace. when the world witnesses Sahalanthropus, the hands of the Doomsday Clock will roll on, regardless of Zero. Sahalanthropus will take the first giant step into a brave new world. It is the bell with which a world, trodden upon by words, declares its independence. Remember the Alamo.
This is Queequeg on station to provide cover.
Get us a line of fire.
Roger that.
We're not the only demons in this world. Like you, vengeance is all he has. It's man's thirst for revenge that drives the times. Just as you live because of me, he lives because of you. Show him!
Go!
So here's an interesting question. Can Skullface see the floating boy? Or can he not? No food shit. Volunteer.
Mission list updated. Please specify a project. Please select a mission.
Got a spike on the RWR. Strange PRF.
What's wrong?
Control lost. Can't maintain RPM. We're settling.
Lust for revenge? Who? All units, move in!
Just going against the major boss.
Cypher will rewrite the records, and I will vanish from human memory. But the thirst for revenge that I have planted will infest the system! No one can stop it now! Sahalanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future! Major, I'm burning up!
Boss, get out of there!
Rockets a shit ton before this. Somebody?
It's after you. You need to stop it, boss. Destroy Sahalanthropus.
Come in. Boss?
Fuck.
Boss, stop Sahelanthropus. Destroy that thing. I'll rally Diamond Dogs and provide backup.
Ah. tank.
What happened? Boss!
I'm awesome.
Boss, stop Sahelanthropus. Destroy that thing. I'll rally Diamond Dogs and provide backup.
Helicopter requested.
Let's see Skullface. Where's the other?
Very close to you.
Yourself. Mission complete, boss.
Did it! Revenge!
Shut the fuck up, Huey.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
One more thing to do once they've finished up with all this. I didn't skip the credits this time because I didn't care enough. Oh god, so close to 100,000. Stupidly that my horn gets me that closer, much closer to being heroic, which means I can find people who have nukes and attack them. It would be awesome.
One can give up his fight by laying down arms, but the feeling of holding a gun, that we'll never forget. Like our lost limbs, the sensation lingers.
Here she comes!
In missing hands. We stand tall on missing legs. We stride forward on the bones of our fallen. Then, and only then, are we alive. This pain is ours, and no one else's. The secret weapon we wield, out of sight. We will be stronger than ever for our peace. Sahelanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future. Those were his last words.
Kaz.
Pretentious to the end. Still, doesn't feel like this is over.
Damn straight.
And I'll never be whole again.
Prosthesis, but...
sleepless night, reaching out, grasping for a fleeting memory. All the thoughts keep piercing this broken mind. I fall, but I'm still standing motionless.
Thank you.
And I'm back.
No, you're not. Stop screaming. No one's just in there when you do that shit.
Yeah, don't do that while he's doing this.
I said.